Good morning. Today is April 2nd, and the Ramseys of the High C have made it to Perfect Day at Coco Cay. This is our very first time visiting here, and we're very excited to see what the day brings us. So I hope you enjoy the video.
There's a female right here.
Thank you.
So it's the day after our perfect day at Coco Cay. I say we probably were there between 5 and 6 hours and had a really nice time. I think all three of us got sunburned a little bit. Me, of course, the worst. So make sure if you go that you liberally use the sunscreen. Make sure that you have everything covered and reapply regularly. But we had a great day. We explored all different types of activities. We did the splash pad areas, the beaches, the guys did some snorkeling. We did not do Thrill Island. Dean is not quite tall enough and I don't think quite ready for some of those thrill slides. So we might do that at a future cruise. We also did not do the parts of the island that you had to pay to get into, like the adults only section, or I can't remember the other section where you have to pay to get into. But we checked out basically all the different beaches. I think that Chill Island was probably our favorite, where we could do some snorkeling. The pool was very nice, probably the biggest pool I've ever been in. Called Oasis Lagoon. It was really relaxing. No hot tubs that we could find, but the pool itself was really nice. The one thing that we ran into that wasn't so great was when we went to the South Beach area of the island. There were birds everywhere and they were like attacking. I'm sure they weren't attacking people, but if there was any food out, they were like attacking the food and didn't care if people were in the way or not. So I didn't stay very long there. The boys stayed a little bit longer to play on the sand. That's the same area that has a floating bar. The bungalows that are over the water are right in that area. So if you're okay with the birds, feel free to check that part out, but it was definitely not for me. We had lunch while we were on the island. Lots of hot dogs, hamburgers, barbecue type things, sandwiches. They had like a taco bar. So the food was pretty good. We didn't have to come back to the ship to eat. But yeah, we had a great time. They do have a tram that can take you to the different points around the island. They have shops that you can do some shopping at, a couple of different buffet locations and some snack shacks. You can rent snorkel gear, but I recommend doing that through the website beforehand. They did not have any available for walk-ups yesterday. You can rent beach water mats that you can, like float around in the water on, and other excursions that you can do through the app if you decide to do those sorts of things. So anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. We had a great day and are already looking forward to being back at Coco Cay next year. Thanks for watching.